It's the epic Christmas jingle juice, homeboy, okay? I love doing that, okay? I learned that from Bruce Lee. Coming with some limes, coming with some oranges. You never see nobody cut no bag like that, come on. We got here our vodka. All right, let's see if we can get a tipsy tornado on this bad boy. No, 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 no tornado there today. I gotta put my hands on the bottle, okay? Try to get this to work right, okay? Can't do this one with gloves, homeboy. Kind of, but not quite. Just the last handle. It can be done. I can't get the tornado because of these dents in the bottle, okay? Come back with some triple sec. Damn! It's Christmas though, you don't gotta go to work tomorrow. Coming behind with some cranberry raspberry juice. Check out that pour, check out that pour. This regular cranberry juice, why we use cranberry raspberry? It's probably a mistake, we just pick up two, okay? We don't always read the labels, we just look at the color. Okay, this cran tropical, what are you trying to do? Get every type of cranberry juice in here?
Good for UTIs.
Okay, guys, got a bad infection? This one's for you, okay? Merry Christmas. Comes with years of practice. Now, we coming behind that with some ginger ale, homeboy. Ugly sweater, okay? Ginger ale, okay? Nothing says Christmas like ginger ale. Girls love a man who can blow a bottle up. Means I got a good lung. Coben ain't killed it yet. Okay, we got a choice. Sprite or ginger ale? Ginger ale. It's Christmas. Need something dark in your soul. Santa Claus is coming to town. Kids out there, you see someone coming down your chimney? Light them up. Drop a couple hot logs on that bad boy and light them up, because I guarantee it ain't no damn Santa, okay? So now you're getting some of these other fruits on top. Look at that homeboy. Tell me that ain't Christmas. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the epic Christmas jingle juice. Okay, and we didn't even have to use our wine punch. I can put this in my jungle juice next year. So, drink responsibly, don't drink and drive, stay tipsy. Stay tipsy. What's in this? Three handles of vodka. Almost a handle of triple sec. That keep you nice and warm, okay? A lot of you ain't got no jacket out there, okay? You're a little cold, you're wondering, oh my God, will someone wrap their arms around me? Tipsy bartender will be there for you. Wrapping my arm, wrapping the arms of this delicious punch around you, keeping you warm, okay? You sweat to death on this. Later.